Morning rush hour traffic was backed up for miles along eastbound I-40 just east of the Rio Grande after a car rear-ended a school bus. We're told there were kids on board the bus at the time, but no one was hurt. It's not known if the driver of the other vehicle will be cited.